Low-fat recipe, Avgolemono. Serves, 6. Prep time, 10 minutes. Cook time, 25 minutes. Ready time, 35 minutes. Calories, 60. Ingredients. 1.5 liters, 2½ pints, chicken stock. 50 grams, 2 ounces, white long grain rice. 2 eggs. 2 to 3 tablespoons lemon juice. 1 tablespoon chopped fresh parsley, optional. Salt and pepper. Instructions. Step 1. Combine the stock, 1/2 teaspoon of salt and the rice in a saucepan. Bring the mixture to the boil. Stir, lower the heat, cover the pan and simmer for 20 minutes. Stir once more. Step 2. Beat the eggs in a small bowl, then whisk in the lemon juice. Add a ladleful of stock, beat, and then add another ladleful of stock and beat once more. Step 3. Bring the remaining stock and rice mixture back to the boil. Briefly remove the saucepan from the heat and add the egg and lemon mixture. Step 4. Stir well, lower the heat and simmer for a further 2 minutes, adding salt and pepper to taste. Sprinkle in the parsley if using. Serve at once in heated bowls.